Very warm welcome to you from the Wanda Metropolitano, this brand new home of Atletico Madrid. The teams then, Atletico Madrid against Arsenal. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium and I've been hit by it too.
Atletico Madrid have chosen to go 3-6-1.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see how it all plays out, Peter, because ultimately it has to get the offensive-defensive balance right.
Gets things running. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Fernando Torres is a name that jumps out. At his absolute best, he's unplayable. That love of running behind defensive lines has always been his forte. And with the right service, he could absolutely thrive here.
Yeah, he'll be looking for a goal or two. To Bellerin. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Saul. Vitolo. Saul. Correa lobs it in gently. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Mustafi. Granit Xhaka. Mesut Ozil. Plays it forward. And it's Aubameyang. Aubameyang, can he finish? Marvellous goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Atletico Madrid trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Correa tries a through ball. Now the pass. Vitolo. Out of play for a goal kick. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Correa plays it into the channel. Saul. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Now the cross. Here comes the corner. And it's Juanfran. Correa. Lifting it over. get the better of his opposite number. Atletico Madrid are taking a simple, modern approach here.
Yeah, but I'm all for simplicity, Peter. If it works, it's good enough.
Hoists it high. Granit Xhaka. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Ramsey. Scored inside the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0. Aubameyang, Mkhitaryan, and that has been clubbed away. Fernando Torres dinks one in, floated through. He's one-on-one! Monreal demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Lacazette. Now it's Aubameyang. Hit long and direct. It's a goal kick. Looks to slip it through. He's in space and looking for options. Werfel tries a pass forward. Hector Bellerin. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attack. Shoots! No, poor contact, nothing on the shot.
Lacazette put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better luck next time.
Granit Xhaka, Monreal, Ramsey, long and high towards the flank. Lacazette looking to get on the end of this. Ramsey tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Looks like a good ball through. So what now? That'll be a throw. And it's Mkhitaryan. Oh, it's a foul. It could be a penalty. No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
Aubameyang. Bellerin. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Correa.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. And it's Gabby. Gabby with the ball through. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. And it's half-time here. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time. That's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Arsenal, happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. And the game has already resumed here. Arsenal carry a one-goal lead into the second half. Hector Bellerin tries to stroke it through. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Torres. Griezmann. Juanfran. Vitolo gets it back. Hoists it high. Shapes the shoots! forward it goes. Savage cuts it out. Gabby. What a throw in. Out wide to the right. And it's Juanfran. Now it's Griezmann. He's in, surely! Oh, good interception. And he's made certain that won't get through. Juanfran. And here's the chance to count. Hits one! Oh, bang on target. It's Aubameyang. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, and having notched a goal already, Peter, he's not going to be allowed to run off the shoulders as much as he'll want.
In towards the middle. Gabby. Juanfran. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, Peter, if they're attempting to see out the game with such a narrow advantage, there's room for trouble. I just think they're sending out the wrong message. This could backfire.
Juanfran. Looks to thread it through. Ball swung in.
Atletico Madrid showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Atletico Madrid have it back and they can go again. Mustafi. Atletico Madrid have plenty in the middle.
They've planned to defend the aerial route and will do so with numbers.
Ramsey. Monreal. Going full steam ahead down the left flank. Monreal. Whipped in. Gets up to head it! And oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Griezmann, another piece of really good defending. Looks to slip it through.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
And it's Mkhitaryan. Monreal. Ozil gets flagged offside.
Well, the defence was at their mercy and they only needed to be fractionally quicker.
Here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Black gets it upfield. Koke. And he's cut it out. Clears it out of harm's way. Gabby. The final 5 minutes. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Saul. Drill, can he put it away? Xhaka heaves it forward.
Tries a through ball. Big chance! And the follow-up!
That really should have hit the net. Referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. It's Diego Costa. Juanfran. Gabby. And there goes the final whistle. Arsenal, hold on. It's a narrow squeak, bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle.
Well, that was a hard-fought win with a defensive masterclass. They backed up.